Hi, Ryan Baird, the CEO of LYKA. Shout out to all the LYKA users in Southeast Asia. The LYKA app has reached many significant milestones in 2020. On several occasions, LYKA became the number one trending mobile app in Google Play Store and the number one app in the iOS App Store in the Philippines. Pilipinas, on lupet mo? For months now, our merchants and partners have profited from cross-promotion in the app without any cost to their bottom line. The remote payments made by our users staying at home had made a significant impact on sales despite the pandemic. Why? It's because we changed the buying perspective and habits of consumers. LYKA's more than 1 million users found a beneficial and seamless way to spend their LYKA gems. It is no longer a choice of preference. It is a new and improved lifestyle which conveniently allows consumers to make purchases with merchants who accept LYKA gems. For example, if you're craving a pizza, you can use your LYKA gems to dine out with your friends, or better yet, have the pizza delivered to the comfort of your own home. LYKA empowers consumers by giving a 5% bonus every time they buy gems through the app. The more gems you acquire, the more you will save when you use your gems to purchase products or services. Sankapat Diba, I'm also pleased to announce the launch of LYKA Mall and our newest feature called Ultra Rating. Ultra Rating gives you the ability to rate a post you love with 10,000 diamonds or much, much more than the previous diamond limitation. It's your choice on how many diamonds you would like to show your appreciation for on any post. That's right. There are no limits, absolutely none. You have an endless choice right at your fingertips. Do you want to impress your crush by giving them a rating of 5,000, 10,000 or more? Now you can. What does this mean? It means followers and friends can show their full appreciation to the content creators. Finally, Ma Pa Pan Sin Kana, this is a game changer. However, we will not stop there. LYKA is continuously developing new and exciting features, so stay tuned. Lastly, I want to thank the entire LYKA team for springing into action during the typhoons and the COVID pandemic to support the community and reach those who need help the most. Thank you for all your support. Together, we will continue to make the biggest impact possible. Happy New Year, everybody.